make sure this is working. Yep, mic's on. All right, welcome everyone. How's it going? Basically, I'm going to get back to what I was doing the other day. I was trying to write to a new idea that I had. I didn't get super far. I was trying to like come up with a drum beat. I think that's kind of where I left off. I added a little bit of bass, so nothing too crazy. So, for those who have not heard it yet, I played it the last time. I'll probably play the song again real quick just so everyone has an idea of what is going to happen, or at least what's there right now. So I'll shut up and play it real quick. About what I have solid so far. I'm gonna put this down real quick. So right now I'm just trying to kind of think of where I want to go after that little intro bit. That's gonna make a comeback at some point in the song. I'm not sure exactly how yet, but I think it's gonna be like a reoccurring like theme sort of thing. So anyway, for this next part that I'm trying to work on, let's get back to it. So far it looks like I just got a little bit of drums. Okay, so like right here I just harmonized some guitars. I just did a 2-4 thing real quick, went back to 4-4. So, what was I trying to think of? I think originally I was going to add some like synth to the back of this and like have it kind of be a more energetic, cleanish section. Then go back to like kind of heavy. Maybe almost like a really heavy hard rock song, but in, like dressed up as metal or something. So, let's see what I even did. I don't remember. It's been like maybe a day or two since I've looked at this. This might sound like a complete wreck. Let's take a look. That might change later, but I think that's at least okay right now for me to mess with and kind of write to. If it's messing with anyone's feed, I have to switch back to OBS every once in a while just to look at the chat, because that's how I'm managing it. More to come as I get better. So yeah. Guess I'm plugging my keyboard and see if I can come with some cool synth stuff. So I use my keyboard mostly for my drums to help tap out beats because it's easier than just clicking away from me. And I also use it for a lot of synth. I'll turn this on. I don't know why exactly. I always got to do this dumb process where I go here, go to MIDI devices, just make sure it's actually there. Impact LX25+, hit OK, and then everything works. If I don't do that, nothing's going to respond. I never really learned why. Just kind of ran with it. For synths, there's this free plugin I found. It's called Surge. It has an insane amount of presets. I still don't know what all of them do. I haven't like messed with this stuff a whole lot, so I don't know what I'm doing yet. More to come when I like have a couple beers or something and feel like it. But I basically use a lot of the synth pads here. Pad 2, MW is what I like to use a lot. Yeah, you get the idea. I usually just use it as like a very faint, like, backing thing just to kind of fill out the sound a little bit more. It's not, like, a main part of my sound, I guess, if that makes sense. Too long didn't read. Gentee Boy likes invent animate and likes adding a lot of synthy stuff. Okay. Let's see, what the hell is I even doing here? Try this out. I'm going to turn off my mic real quick while I record. So, again, I'm just mostly using this as like a filler thing. So, maybe I'll add a little bit of a guitar or something in the background there. Let me think. I'll turn this off. not sure yet. Having a hard time thinking of something for right there, like as horror wise. Songs actually. Okay, that's for Jan right there. Sometimes I'll do that, I'll just like kind of skip parts and just try to go from where I think it might go, I don't know. Okay. I'm thinking so it's just gonna do this like bassy, cleaner section for a sec, and then like right here at 28 is where the heavy guitar is gonna kick in for a couple measures. And see if I remember how to play this rhythm. So I'm thinking it's probably just going to be the same idea, just a little chunkier for when the guitars come in. Something like that. Okay. Cool. So, what I'm going to do next is try to be organized. And now I think I'm going to mess with drums for that next part real quick, so it'll be way easy for me to get the guitar rolling. So, because I am lazy and a dumb guitarist, I'm going to go to this chill part, grab the kick and snare. I don't really care about the cymbals right now. I'm a copy. And I'm a paste. Maybe I'll paste. See, wait for it. Wait for it. Shit. And we paste. And then I'm gonna raise a lot of shit up real quick. Paste this, make it hit a little harder. I want it to be like 120 for the snare though, that would suck. Just gonna look for like any kind of problem hits that I think are a little too weak. Nothing standing out too super crazy hard, thankfully. So okay, so let's see how that sounds a little bit harder. Okay, I might change that end bit to flow into like a new part, but I'm gonna leave it for right now. So what cymbal hits would be good for after this little bit? Get rid of that, 'cause screw that. So anyway, again, I usually tap something out and then just line it all up and make it sound like it actually is music. So one thing I like to do when I'm programming drums because I'm lazy is so again, drummers aren't gonna have like the same exact velocity hit anytime they hit a piece of the kit. So thus like why all the velocities are a little bit different, and like I'll sometimes literally go through each individual piece and like raise it just a little bit or lower it a little bit. So to save myself some time, I'll just grab random hits here and just like copy them over here so it's still like a different bit of a flow. Real drummers might hate me for that. I don't know. Again, I'm not a drummer. I just try to do my best. So yeah, okay, let's see how this is sounding so far. One, two, three, four. Maybe that'll work. Okay. Hopefully that's sounding okay. We're gonna see as I keep building it. Sec, gonna do some brief channel pitching. Should probably do that at the start of the stream, like, hey, I'm actually doing stuff, guys. Okay, Cape. Well, real quick, while we're taking an intermission on the writing, if anyone's there asking me stuff, or wants to ask me stuff, feel free. I'm not a great musician, or like the most pro dude, but I'm still happy to answer any questions or whatever, or at least just shoot the shit. Talk about random bands I've been listening to. I've been obsessed with the new Whitechapel single, Lost Boy. Really, really love the direction they're going. I think Cleans are the best thing to have happened to that band. Let's get Reaper up. Okay. Back to doing stuff. Okay, so we were at part that I'm still working. To come back and actually record these later, but I'm curious. I was gonna do something different to transition into heavy guitar part, but this might be sick. Let's hear it. Let's start right there. Yeah, I like that. That's kind of cool. We'll hold on to that for now, and if I need to change it, then we'll change it later. So, I'm just going to play through it a couple times and make sure I can actually nail this. So I'm taking this little part, and I got this track called Lo-Fi Guitar. Basically, it's just like the radio effect preset on the Nolly plugin. Basically, all it does is like that's just like a quiet thing before it kicks into some really heavy part. Let's take a listen to that real quick. Faintest little bit of something right there. See that? Let's try you. Okay, so I'm gonna have to redo that. Okay, screw that noise. Get rid of you. Alright, other side. Guitar parts now. I might change the harmony thing, actually, thinking about it. I'm not sure if that completely fits, but it's working for right now. Oh, where'd all these tracks come from? I don't want you. Uh-uh. move tracks. There we go. Oh, yeah, I should probably remember to turn my mic off when I'm recording, but that's okay. Screw it. Pretty happy with that for right now. Things might change as I keep going. Basically, I'll just keep getting like rough draft ideas throughout the whole writing process, and then when I feel like I'm at a good point, like the structure is at least pretty solid and the general idea is there, then I go back and I'll look at the riffs again, maybe like make them a little bit funner, whatever. Okay, bassy time. Everyone, brief intermission. I'll be right back. I just need to go help the wife real quick. Be like 5. Alright, sorry everyone. Wife runs a business up, and I had to kind of help her real quick. So, yeah. Now we're back to doing Ginger Guy stuff. Okay, so I was recording bass for this. might need to redo the guitars. I forgot to turn the gain down my interface for the bass last time. Let's at least hear how it's sounding so far. Might help if I deleted that again. The end bass bit right here, but I might get rid of that. Yeah, I'm gonna mess with the guitar again real quick. Save you. Redid the guitars. Rad. Okay, so let's see how all of this sounds so far. Actually, I'll probably start from right here to make sure it's flowing okay. think I like that end bass part. I might do that on a guitar. Maybe some type of lead, like about halfway through right here too. That might help. I'll try to mess around. Start from like right there. Ending up, but doesn't necessarily sound bad. Let's take a listen.
We'll be right back.
that's an alright chorus lead. So, think, work on that and treat it as a chorus. Okay, so far, just to recap, we are now from beginning of the song, started around here where there's a pseudo little time signature change thing. Not really, just quick 2/4 thing. Anyway, we started here-ish today. Had a little bit of drums already done, the bass. So what we added was synth. And then this little section here, which is like the heavier verse part, I guess. And now, chorus idea. Hopefully. I said it's probably going to change as I keep going and messing with it, but here is the whole song so far. Think I'm gonna just try the chorus idea real quick. Again, I don't know how I feel about this. What would be a decent chorus idea for that? Here, let's listen to this again. We'll be right back. don't know why, but I'm actually feeling the symbols first this time. Let's see. I hope I actually have this arm to record. Do the symbols first, but for some reason I'm just hearing that in my head. Too fucking loud. Let's see. can't save that for later. Copy. Oh. Anyway, copy. Something right there feels weird to me. I also don't really care for this, so I might get rid of you. Symbols. I don't think my original idea was working. Later. Not super thrilled about this, but it might work for right now. Let's take a look. Okay, I'm not super thrilled with that, like I said, but I'll come back to that later when I have better ideas. Probably gonna try to wrap this up in a moment. Probably just try to get some guitars down super quick and call it good. At least for today, anyway. Shit. Try you. Go in there. Copy you. We'll be right back. I've got the general idea down. Shot. Turn off the mic. See if that sounds okay. I hope I set the right levels for the bass. I'm dumb. Okay, should be good. Take two. We'll be right back. I'm just gonna do some quick editing. We'll see how it sounds. Okay, so let's hear from right here. Right there, I'm gonna call it for today. I'll probably jump back on the stream later this week and try to get more done to it. So, thanks for anyone that's watching and hanging out with me. I appreciate it. I'll see y'all in just a couple days. Take it easy.